14. Then Chris Lutman, Ryan ran it last night. Brother Chris is going to run the MX today. Right now, the little star now comes five rounds later on the Pumpkin Run Wild.
Pile out, the slagger's gonna drop, come back later. Chris Lubman went 281.11, 281.11. Jason Farston with 305.8, 305.8. Matt Doherty went 311.7. Is Cadden with 322.2. Tommy Williams with 302.1. Beckley went 295.5.
turbo. He ended up winning in Washington County 8,500 pound super open class with his dad's agitator deer tractor. But this one, he thought he had to drop this thing.
David Moore went 269.5. 269.5. Pile out, Slager went 275.4. 275.4.